We had to get the other tractor out because we got the first tractor stock. But then all of a sudden we come across this. We're just emptying it out with rocks. And we're trying to find out where it goes to. Okay, this is how far I've got in. We just got to get a bar and get this concrete block out the way. Oh, it's just got messy around here. So, there we go. Work stopped because this is an obstacle and nobody knew it was here. Oh dear. Well, stay tuned, folks. We are hoping it's the old pipe to the spring water. That's what we're hoping. Then we don't have to go further with the laying of the pipes. So we did have a little tractor, and then we had to take the little tractor off, and then I had to go and get the John Deere. And tow the little Kubota with the plough on the back, but that's how far we got. We got really deep. We're really doing very well. And then we came across this obstacle. Wow. Stay tuned, folks. Okay, so it was a successful job. The hole in the ground just over there, we have no idea what that's going to happen, so we've got to put something around it. Anyway, so with the green tractor, it did a great job. It was a bit of a marsh down here because we did have a rainstorm last night. So you can see how far we've gone down. We've gone deep, and really impressed with this machine. What a machine, a pipe layer, it's fantastic. Anyway, thanks to the John Deere giving me a tour, that was great. So stay tuned, folks, for more fun. Right, so we got that job done. It's going to be a long drive home. My boss hasn't driven a tractor for 100 years, no more. It's got to be a long drive. Oh, she found the other gear. That's good.